Hi, my name is Julie Hover, and I'll be your child's eighth grade academic math teacher this school year. I'm from Katy. I went to Katy High School, where I played basketball and volleyball. After high school, I attended Texas A&M University, where I majored in middle school math education. I have an older brother, Zach. He's a combat medic in the Army. He deployed to Iraq, and now, this March, he's deploying to Afghanistan. We're so proud of him. When I'm not teaching, I love to travel and spend time with my friends, family, and my dog, Annabelle. Some general class expectations for the school year. First and foremost, be on time. Secondly, come prepared for class. That means bring your supplies, your homework assignment, and come ready to learn. And finally, be respectful. I'm hoping to answer a majority of the questions with the following information. You may contact me at julianahover@kdisd.org. You may call me as well at 281-234-0868. I have third period conference, so if you'd like to schedule a face-to-face meeting, this must be done between 9:10 and 10 a.m. Every day, your child should bring their math notebook, some paper, a pencil, and a checking pen to class. You might be wondering how we calculate their averages. Tests accumulate for 50% of their average, quizzes 35%, and homework or daily grades are 15%. You might also be wondering if we give them homework every night. Yes, we give them homework daily. However, on test days, they will not receive a homework assignment. We grade homework in one of two ways. First would be grading for accuracy. Second would be a completion grade, meaning if they completed the assignment, regardless of whether or not it is 100% accurate, they will receive a 100. If they did half of the assignment, they will receive a 50, and if they did none of the assignment, they will get a 0. If your child does their homework in pen, they will lose 5 points, and if they do not show work, they will get partial credit. Do I accept late work? No. Late work is not accepted at Wood Creek Junior High. So if your child does not have their assignment when it is due, they may not turn it in for a late grade. It is a 0. How many quizzes are given each 6 weeks? Generally, we give anywhere from 2 to 3 content quizzes, 2 to 4 unannounced homework quizzes, and one notebook quiz at the end of the 6 weeks. We also give 2 to 3 tests each 6 weeks. I have tutorials on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 2:40 to 3:10. Students are required to let me know the day before if they are planning to attend tutorials so I can make proper arrangements. A lot of students ask me, how can I study for my test? Well, first, start reading over your notes about a week before the test. Then, start reworking any problems that were missed on previous homework assignments and quizzes. Third would be practicing problems from the book. A link to the online textbook is posted on our Class Edmodo site. And finally, come to tutorials the second you get confused. Don't wait until the day before the test. Ask for help. Where can you look up how your child is doing in class, what your child is doing in class? I post the entire 6 weeks, assignments, quiz dates, and test dates on the calendar of Edmodo prior to the start of the 6 weeks. Also, something we do, if your child is absent, they can watch the lesson on Edmodo. We record our lessons on the smart board and post them to the Edmodo site, so in case your child is sick, they can watch the lesson and not fall behind. This is a great tool to keep them on task. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. With your help and open communication, I'm positive that your child is going to have a very successful eighth grade year. If you have any further questions or concerns, please feel free to email or call me. Thanks so much, and I look forward to working with your child this year.